It has taken me 30 years of adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. It was the state who finally saw the worth in my work, saw the potential in raising up a generation of Soviet men to be something more. The first wave of test subjects, brave heroes, one and all, had to be euthanized. My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. I know one thing. I created a weapon to protect my homeland. For that, I am proud.
All right, Lara, this is it. The chemical weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, you're on your own down there.
Poor vision, but they can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers, and then get the hell out of there. And stay safe.
I'll try.
Trinity brought an arsenal with him. There should be a few weapons left up there. Take a look.
Ugh!
Do you think Trinity knew what they were doing when they reactivated the facility?
Hard to imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source.
There's a weapons cache close to you. If it's safe, you should check it out. We're lucky the toxin doesn't seem to affect women.
Not yet, at any rate. I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which would explain the aggression, the rapid muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds... sure. Hang on, you said not yet. Do you think we're at risk from the toxin after all?
Possibly. It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
No, that makes sense. Sophia's gonna take us up a little higher. There's one of the prisoners near your position. Wanna see if you can set her free? Lara, bad news. When we shut down the towers, it's going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core. Which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind. As bad as it gets.
By sound. Got to keep quiet.
I'm not sick, I promise. Help me.
Stay quiet. and we'll get you out of here.
Oh, thank you. Ready when you are.
Spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position. Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to... win... You shut down the last tower. The central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn off the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got.
Do we need to come up with a call sign? You know, for the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the...
I'm outside the first of the towers now.
Okay. When you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery. Lara, there's a weapons cache near you. Figured you could use all the help you can. Yuri, watch it!
There's a prisoner right near you. Can you set her free?
Good night.
There are four major systems in the facilities. The good news is, they should be color-coded and well-marked. There's the water filtration system. They'll be colored blue and will have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than two yellow pipes? If yes, then you should see a red lever connected to the fuel pump system. You need to pull that one. If not, then we need to pull the green lever on the biological catalyst system.
That's it, Nadia. This tower's been shut down.
Good. Now, I'm going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. We think there's a prisoner near your location. Can you take a look?
To them. Hey, can you hear me? Hello. Stay quiet, and we'll get you out of here.
Heads up, Lara. We just spotted a prisoner. Close to you now. Spotted a weapons cache. It's near your position. Flag logo should be Cuban, I think. Red, white, blue. See if you can find it. If yes, then we have to start up the green generator that runs the biological catalyst system. If you don't see the right logo, then pull the lever for the fuel pumps. Should be red.
Nadia, but it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, okay, wait, yeah. That's right, there's a second step in here. Nice catch. Okay, here we go. Okay, take a look around. We're looking for pipes connected to the radioactive waste system. Do you see more than two yellow pipes? If yes, then I need you to start up the generator for the... the biological catalyst system. Should be green. If not, then... hang on. Then you need to power up the generator for the radioactive waste system.
Down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower.
the hell was that?
There's one of the prisoners near your position. Wanna see if you can set her free? There. Can someone hear me?
Try not to make any noise and we'll get you out of here. We're getting out of here. Just stay quiet.
Thank you. Keep an eye out for prisoners, Lara. Trinity took some of our people before they activated the base. You've got a few of them headed your way. Wait, more than a few. A lot more.
Hello.
Stay silent, and we can get you out of here.
I understand. Let's go.
Trinity brought an arsenal with them, and there should be a few weapons left out there. Take a look. Inside the three fuse boxes, should be a number of red fuses inside. Is it an even number? If yes, then there should also be a red lever connected to the fuel pump system. If not, then you need, oh god, Lara, don't. I'm reading a completely wrong page. Let me just... Okay, let's start from the top. Look for a large cylinder and open the safety shield. It should be full of gas and have a series of lights. Are they cycling one after another? If yes, then find the green generator for the biological catalyst system and go ahead and get it running. If not, then pull down the lever connected to the water filtration system.
got it. There's another step in here.
This one's gonna take more. Just let me find the second step. Okay, here it is. I need to know where these components were made. Look for a country of origin. You should see a German flag. If you see the right flag, then you'll want to reconnect the red conduits for the fuel pumps. If not, then get the red generator for the fuel pump started up.
One down, Nadia. What's next?
Last one, Lara. We're almost done. You ready? Here it is. Okay, I need you to count the pipes on the water filtration system. There may be at least one blue pipe in this tower. You see any? If so, then you need to turn on the power to the generator for the water filtration system. If not, then we need to pull the green lever on the biological catalyst system.
Nadia, all the towers are shut down.
The central core can't handle the pressure. Containment is going to fail unless we can destroy the whole structure. You have to get inside there. It's the only way.
This is it. We've got to destroy the central structure.
Concentrated inside the central structure. Containment is going to fail. The core is tearing itself apart. Sabotage the machinery from the inside, and it should cause a catastrophic explosion. The fire will neutralize the rest of the toxin. It's our only shot, Lara. Destroy the piston shaft inside and get the hell out of there before it blows.
You better be ready.
We'll be there, Lara. I promise.
Thank you.
until the piston is fully exposed.
You saved everybody.